Gherith Arendi served as a veteran member of the Raven Guard during the Great Crusade and Horus Heresy. Serving as the commander of Primarch Corvus Corax's bodyguards, the Shadow Wardens, Arendi was assumed to have been killed during the Istvan V dropsite massacre. Baiting Salamander and Iron Hand's warriors into traps to aid in his retrieval of a transport ship and ensure his escape from the planet with the liberation of the Scarato. Arendi would reunite with his legion, and after much scrutiny from his battle brothers, be cleared for service. Leading a Raven Guard force during the uprising of the prison world of Karandiru, Gherith would disobey direct orders from his Primarch, diverting his warriors to rush to the aid of his Genefather, a command which would prevent Corax's death at the hands of the genetically altered legionnaires known as New Men, constructed by Emperor's Children Apothecary, Fabius Bile. Due to their continued trend of saving one another's lives in the heat of battle, Corax and Arendi would nurture a new bond of unbreakable trust. Promoted by his Primarch to the leader of the newly founded Black Guard, consisting solely of Shadow Wardens, Arendi would lead his troops in the Battle of Yarrant. Following the Horus Heresy, the Raven Guard would be consolidated into smaller Codex Astartes-compliant successor chapters, of which Gherith Arendi would serve as the chapter master of the second founding Black Guard chapter. His fate thereafter, unknown.